Well, it certainly is a gorgeous day out there, folks. But if you're down at the beach just one day after Garmadon attacks, you might want to question your life choices.
Detecting multiple enemies in the nearby vicinity, plus civilians and two ninjas.
That'll be us, same.
So my analysis is correct.
Doesn't Garmadon have other cities he could attack?
I'm scared, but getting exercise.
You're a long way from your fish tank, boys.
These are not real fish, Mia.
I know that, same. Just start whacking them.
There appears to be a barricade in our way.
No kidding! Guess we'll have to head up and over then. We need to sound out something to build.
Although I'm not programmed to brag, I do believe I have the capacity to make progress.
Shoot it, Flat Top! Find your inner balance, Zane.
Did I just knock your plans sideways?
I believe I've detected a weak point. Good job.
Yeah, we should thank them sometime. Not far to the beach now.
Oh dear. I forgot to pack my swimwear. think we have to fill it with water, Mia. We should stop saying how far it is.
Thank you.
must have shut the gate to stop Garmadon's men getting through.
What a success that turned out to be.
We'll have to put something together to open it. These are not actual sharks, but humans dressed as sharks.
Thank you, Zane.
As someone who's scared of sharks, I can't look at myself in the mirror.
Danger. Giant crab mech.
Wow. Imagine the crab case you can make out of that.
Suggest we target the legs.
You try pulling out those fuel tanks.
Thank you.
sharks aren't far now, Zane.
I agree. In fact, they are precisely...
Let's just get to them, okay?
Take your time!
Got a report on Garmadon's location. Heading there now.